and welcome to our first Pixelmon video. So we're joining Pocket Pixel. This is so slow. Pocket Pixels. Yeah, Pocket Pixels. I have a feeling this is better than my other one, so let's join Red.
Aren't you gonna introduce me, hon?
What?
Wait, you didn't introduce me.
Oh. Okay, so I'm being joined by my, I'm being joined by my cousin, Miss Chibi Cat. Since we're in red, why not pick Charmander? Yeah, thank you. Since we're in red, what? Where are you?
You're already in red.
What? Epic fail.
Okay, so I'm guessing. Okay, so you chose Mudkip.
No, I chose Charmander because it's Pokemon Red. Why not?
Okay,
Again. Okay, I glitched out my Charmander for a second. Charmander.
I'm gonna nickname it Cabbage.
Copycat!
What?
I named my Bulbasaur Cabbage in Pokemon Go.
Well, I didn't know that, hon.
Stop calling me that.
I'll name it something else then. It just named it Coach, too.
I'm not even gonna name Charmander.
I'm just gonna name it Leaf. The most creative name ever.
Charmander, where are you going, buddy? Buddy, where are you going?
Leaf. Hello, Leaf.
Charmander, Charmeleon.
If you don't, well, too bad.
Wait, should I even name him?
I don't know. You probably should. I don't know. Everyone names their stuff these days.
That's a Zapdos! Someone has a Zapdos!
Wow.
Battle it! No, I'm just kidding.
And then you're gonna get wrecked harder than Miley Cyrus's Wrecking Ball.
Yeah. Thanks a lot.
That's like one of the dumbest things I've
ever. Wait, this is Jim. That's a gym. Wait.
Oh, there's actual gyms here. Like in.
Okay,
yeah.
Let's see where we can go. I have my running shoes?
Because I don't want to, like...
I want to put my running shoes on! Thank you. Is that my Charm... Okay, I'm going to name my Charmeleon something.
Okay, I don't want to, like, just...
I'm going to name him Charcoal.
I want to print it manually. Or the old-fashioned way.
Oops, I spelled coal wrong. That's embarrassing.
Yeah.
So I named my Charmeleon Charcoal.
Yeah, I'd rather not waste my work.
This way to Dubba Dubba Town. This way to Donator Room. That seems nice.
Donator Room.
I'm just exploring. Those are the crates.
Okay. But yeah.
Legendary crate. No one cares. Okay, what's this area? The rules, no one cares. Wait.
Okay,
we probably care about the rules. Yeah, because we've never been here before. Okay, too much rules. Goodbye, rule room.
Okay.
Too much rules for me. I'm sorry. I'm just not going to type in the chat at all to be safe.
Okay.
Okay.
What's this?
You know how to make... You know how to... Oh. No! Oh, wait. You can't die. That's good, because I would have. I know this area. I know this place. I know this place. One second, guys. We just had a discussion. Is that another gym right there? Wait, why are there... Is that a Pokemon Center or a gym? What? Gloom! Too strong, though. Oh, that's in a shop. That's the shop. That's embarrassing.
I kind of want to rename Leaf.
My neck hurts from laying down and looking up. Ow. This is why you don't film videos laying down, kids. Including me. Can I catch it? I'm gonna catch this Ekans.
I don't really
Charcoal! 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 Thank you, Charcoal.
I'm so picky.
Ember! I mean, Scratch. Wait, what'd you say?
I'm just gonna look around.
Ember.
You know, I would cry if I found a Zoroark. like tears of joy.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised. Can Zorua could even?
Especially if it was female, because
I'm not even sure Zorua can be found here.
Dude.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I think Zorua's can only be found in planes.
Yeah. I'm so tired right now.
Cry tears of joy if it was female, because those are hard to find. And plus, Zorua and Zoroark were feminine. Not being sexist.
Yeah, true.
Obviously.
I'm just trying to catch this Ekans. Yep, caught him.
Good for you.
Got him.
Are you gonna name it Ekans backwards?
Oh, yeah! Smart idea! Thank you!
You should name it Snake.
Yeah. No, I'm going to name it Cobra, because that's Arbok backwards, and it's obviously going to evolve.
Yeah.
I spelled it wrong, but who cares? I don't need a Drowsy. Wait, what if I do? What level does he evolve at? What level does he evolve at?
I've had a bad experience with Hypno. And no, I'm not referring to Hypno's Lullaby.
Hypno's Lullaby is fake.
Not really that scary.
Did I just see an Arbok? Yeah, it's not scary. It's like, blah, 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 blah.
Like,
I just got stuck for a second.
A certain Pokemon fusion that I saw.
Is this Pokemon Center? Charizard! Hey, look, it's a Charizard! I'm gonna go put my Charmeleon out and show it off in, right in front of a Charizard. Yeah, it's totally gonna get more attention than that Charizard over there. No, no, decline, decline. No, get out of here. Get out of here, son.
That guy probably doesn't even think much of your Charmeleon, to be honest.
Whoa! Look, it's a map of the city.
I wanna see how, like, okay, this growth is just small. Okay.
It's a map of the city! Okay, let's see here real quick. Whoa, that's just, okay. I don't know why there's lines in it, but, okay, that must be the, no, that's the spawn point. Jim must be right, let me see. Jim must be right there. We are right, I have no, okay, you know, I give up even trying. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is gonna, I don't know what. Trainer, I'm gonna battle him. I'm gonna battle him for experience.
I'm just having too much fun.
Trainer, Eddie, come here. Eddie Guerrero.
Oh, there's a Zoroark.
What? I just beat him with.
Oh, it's level 36. Even though, yeah, I'd prefer to have it Zorua, cause just for the sake of having Pokedex entry. Unless I just like having like it in the earliest stage so I can evolve it for some reason.
Should I try to catch it? Chuck an Ultra Ball at it.
Well, I mean, I usually don't like having a Pokemon that's like overpowered.
There you go. Wait, why am I trying to catch it? I should have my What am I doing? Okay, I have to run. It can't be caught. If it gets caught, I'm going to be pretty mad, but pretty happy at the same time.
I just want to find a Zoroark.
Okay, so where are we going? I'm here to, I don't know. I'm going to, oh, shoot.
If only there was like a grinder here or something.
Yeah.
The comics exploded.
I am so not used to, where is, oh, wait, this does not make any sense. The rock gym is inside a water fountain. Excuse me?
Huh?
The rock gym is inside a a waterfall.
Wait.
Under a cave.
Wait, are you already in the gym?
Yeah, I'm in the gym. I'm just visiting. Okay. Wait, what? This is the spectator room?
I get challenged by a trainer in there. If there's a trainer in
there. I don't know.
Wait,
what's going on? That's only the spectator room.
No use of fear.
How do you get into the gym? Oh, I think I know.
So, only three Pokemon allowed.
What?
The level capacity is 25. No dragon rage.
Whoa!
Blah, 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 blah.
What? I'm stuck! What? Yep, I'm gonna leave right now. I'll be right back. Don't worry.
Oh, I bet the gym leader is like an actual person that gets on. And I bet that person's like only on like once every 5 months.
Yeah. We're never gonna get 8 gym badges. Luckily, there's like 50 gyms. So we're definitely gonna get 8 gym badges some point. Never mind, I recall that.
Yeah, I'm just gonna like.
How do I? Wait, what? Oh.
Yeah, I'm just gonna level up. What the heck? I found a Jigglypuff.
You got a Jigglypuff?
I found one. It's huge, but it's level 31.
Where exactly is the gym? What?
Where did you even go?
What? Okay, meet me at the shop.
That's not an area where you could.
Meet me at the shop. I'm gonna buy something. Wait, is
where
there
something? Where the heck did you go?
I said meet me at the shop. I have
$5,000. Okay. Is it in this town?
Whoa, look at all these balls. I'm sorry.
Oh, there's the shop. Oh, yeah. I feel stupid. We were just there.
I'm looking at all the balls. Is that a... Oh, that's a heavy ball.
That sounds wrong.
I know it does, but it's true. There's a lot of balls.
You can buy master balls.
You can buy... What? How much? $5,000. Nice. I have $5,000. It should be normal priced. Even though there's not really a price for Master Balls, you should just get it from Professor Oak.
Or whatever.
Or Professor Juniper.
Okay, sorry. I, like, glitched through
you,
the wall.
You like screaming a lot, don't you?
What?
I'm gonna get a rod. I'm gonna get a
good...
Oh,
there's a meow in here. It's tiny!
Wait, let me see. Where is it?
Fished.
No!
It's tiny meow.
I'm gonna catch it! Oh, nope, I am not catching it. Not catching it. It's level 26. It's level 26. Nope, not catching it. Not catching it. Okay. Not catching it. Cobra, don't die on me, please.
Thank you so much, nope.
Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Nope, that is a dope meow. Let's see here. Should I buy a fossil block?
A what?
A fossil block? Well, where can you uncover the fossils? Is that at the Pokemon Center? I am, like, so confused right now.
Ooh, we could get a Pokedex. How much money do I have?
Cobra? Cobra?
I want a Pokedex.
Cobra's glitched.
Oh, I can buy
I was going to ask him to follow me to the Pokemon Center, but...
It's only a dollar. You're so cheap, though.
What's only a dollar? Pokedex? Okay, bad news. I have no idea where to uncover fossils. So do not, whatever you do, get a fossil block.
Okay.
That's wellly built. Raticate. Jigglypuff. Oh, goodness. It's a Pharaoh. Starly!
Oh, okay.
Starly! No, Starly, come back! No, what? It's too weak.
Oh, so many drowsies and hypnos, though.
Oh, heck no. I'm not battling him.
Oh, the
really? What level are the drowsies? Just... Oh, it looks like he's sitting! He looks like he's sitting on the bridge! Oh, that's adorable!
What?
It's like Alexa Fiero sitting on the edge of the bridge. It's so cute.
Wait, oh, I found a milk tank.
I am not... You
hey,
can...
Pidgey! I don't really want one.
Hey, a Pidgey! I don't really want one. Wait, I'm gonna catch a drowsy. I'm catching this drowsy. Dun, 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 dun.
I found a birdie, but I'm just gonna...
What?
Announce every single Pokemon I find.
You found a birdie?
Cool, I found some trainers.
That's not a Pokemon, but okay. Scratch!
I'm not even gonna bother fighting these trainers, because...
Up, the phone is ringing. No one cares about the phone in the middle of a video. Woo! That almost killed him. Luckily, he's not burned. Go, Pokeball.
Where the heck did he even go?
I'm catching a drowsy.
Oh,
no, Charmeleon, what are you doing in the water?
Is he gonna drown?
What are you doing, Charmeleon? This is not good. Charcoal is poison now. waiting for it to be caught. One, a two, and a three. Now he's asleep! Oh, but I failed. Never mind. I'm using grape. Oops. I accidentally used an ultra ball. Dang it.
I'm just kind of wandering around. I found a bunch of.
That's caught. Okay, now that's caught. Yep, caught him.
Oh, dang, it's raining now.
I want to know where the gym is. I mean, literally.
Wait, where are you?
I want to know where the gym is. What is that?
Are you still in the town?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm right next to the Pokemon Center.
The waterfall gym?
Corphish!
Wait, you're still in the town with the gym behind the waterfall, right?
Yeah, of course I am. I didn't leave.
Okay, good. For a moment, I thought you left.
Why would I leave? I haven't battled the gym yet.
I mean, you asked where the gym is when we were right in that town.
Well, the gym was actually not in the waterfall. It was just this spectator area.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm gonna catch this Corphish. Because Corphish is awesome.
Oh, I found the Electrode as a Magikarp. No one really cares about so many Magikarp, though.
Just waiting.
Oh, the
Magikarp. Hey guys, yep, we're back. And this is, we finally figured out how to get fossils. So, how to, like, get our fossils. So, can you buy fossils here? Whoa. What? You can literally.
The different fossils.
Can you buy them?
No, I don't think you can. They're just showing them off.
Dang it, I wanted to buy a... Oh, it's right next to the Pokemon Center where I was. A derp.
Okay, seriously, though. I want to go someplace...
I want to get an old Amber. I'm going to buy a fossil. After I heal up at the Pokemon Center.
God, I can just go find something here. Probably something level 6 at the max. Actually, no. I can find these Magikarp.
What am I doing? I'm so used to, like, the normal mod that you can just find Pokemon Centers, like, casually. Oh, you still have a Snivy? You haven't evolved it yet?
Yeah, I haven't even trained it at all yet.
Okay, I'm gonna name you Hipster.
I'm just gonna pick on all these Magikarp.
Nah, I shouldn't. I'm gonna name him...
Because... See, like, you got a little...
Donald Duck!
Sad. I want a Bagon.
Because he looks like a duck. He has a Tyranitar!
I know. I want a Bagon.
Okay, so I'm gonna name him.
He's already level 6. I mean, Leaf. I should get used to calling it by their nicknames.
Let me see here.
Well, all the fish Pokemon despawn in this area the moment I defeat that Magikarp.
That's hilarious.
They're scared of little Leaf now.
How do you spell coral? This is embarrassing.
C O R A L. What did you catch?
Oh, no, it's just my Corphish.
Oh, okay.
So I'm gonna... Electrode, nice. It's gonna be high level 36. Yeah, that's what I thought. So I'm gonna train up Coral so I can, first...
I wanna go to, like, random TP.
First, let me buy this... Was that a Mewtwo? Oh, it's an Eevee. I thought it was a Mewtwo. I'm like, what?
Wait,
yeah, I thought it was a Mewtwo.
Someone else's.
Oh, for a second I thought that was my skin. I'm like, wait, why do you have my skin, bro? I made this myself.
Ooh, I'll fight this Plusle.
Now I'm gonna go.
I have a feeling this is a bad idea.
I'm gonna clean off this and see what it is. You wanna see what my fossil is?
Oh, hold on. Let me finish.
Cat, girl, I don't know what to call you. I have no idea what to call you, to be honest.
Okay.
I'm just gonna call you, I don't know, Plusle. I don't want it. Actually, I caught 4 Pokemon, my bad.
Oh no, Leaf's paralyzed.
Wait.
I'm starting to wonder if this puzzle even has an...
Wait. My fossil. Okay.
I think this puzzle only has discharge and growl. That's kind of sad. I'm gonna hear it so I can...
How do I put in my fossil? What? What's going on? I have... Do you put it in there?
Now I actually have to resort to doing Lear, so...
Could you tell me how to insert a fossil?
Okay, this is really annoying, because Leaf is paralyzed and, like, can't even move anymore.
How do I...
Yes!
What?
It's level 8 now. Leaf's level 8, so that's good.
How do I put my fossil in here? I haven't played Pixelmon in forever.
I have to find somewhere to heal Leaf.
Could you come here real quick?
I'm not sure. Oh, wait, are you in the fossil place?
Yeah, I don't know how to get my fossil in. Don't tell me I wasted $100 on this for nothing.
Okay, you know what?
Donald, will you help me? Okay, no need for your help. What? Donald? Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna TPA.
Coral, help me. Thank you. Come on, Coral.
I sent you a TPA request.
Oh, sorry about that. Oops. Okay. So.
Oh, whoops, I moved. I didn't even know that you're not supposed to move.
Really?
Yeah, apparently you can't move. So let me just heal my Pokemon really quick.
Oh, come on! I want to figure this out. I don't want to waste my $100 on nothing.
This Pokemon's... Oh, it feels stupid now.
How do I... Wait. I feel stupid for not knowing this. I've had this for like a year now. Okay, not exactly a year. I started my channel a year ago.
Okay, what? I TPA to you. I am not gonna even move.
Send it. Are you gonna send it?
Oh, wait, I didn't send it? What? I thought I sent it. Whatever. What the heck? It's not working.
Corfish.
What?
Corfish.
It won't let me even TPA to you.
Okay, just come to the fossil. Just come to the fossil place. You know how to get there. You can heal up your Pokemon first.
I already healed them.
Oh. I am so confused. What? I am like the confusedest of confused right now. How do I...
Insert fossil? Like maybe you're supposed to like have the fossil in your hand. I think you're supposed to mine that one.
What do you mean?
Well, either that or you're supposed...
Oh yeah, I probably do. A dir... Okay, let's go off into High Litwick. I don't want you. How far do I have to go? I'm lagging really bad right now.
Probably really far. I can't even...
Okay, sorry, Corfish. You return. I hear a Persian. That's not good.
What?
I heard a Persian.
Why? That's not Persians, man.
Probably gonna attack me and scratch my face off.
Wait, Persians are aggressive? Because I know, like, some Pokemon do just kind of...
Oh, really?
Punch you to battle.
I actually cannot... Wait, how do you not... How do you... I've been so far away, I can still not... Do I have to go even farther?
I don't know, you probably have to go really far.
I'm in the middle of nowhere right now.
Are you trying to place it?
Yes. I cannot place it.
Yeah. It'll have to be really far.
Bless me. I don't know how to... Are you sure I have to break it?
I'm pretty sure you have to do that to get a fossil from it. I'm pretty sure you get fossils from those.
This is a fossil. It says fossil.
I know, but like, you get a certain type of fossil from it. I'm pretty sure like when you mine it, like you get, I don't know, that amber stuff or whatever. Or some kind of...
It's still not happening right now.
You know what? Random. I don't know. I wonder if there's some kind of like random TP. And then I can TPA you to me. Maybe. I'm going to spawn.
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if there's like you can go to random warp. Oh, I'm pretty sure you can.
I'm gonna get this fossil done and like end the video. It's been going on for like.
There it is. I'm pretty sure I was teleporting to a random location.
Try placing down a block or breaking a block. I can tell it didn't work.
Nope, it's working.
Oh, okay. TPA me to you. Oh.
Okay, TPA you to me.
Just waiting 5 seconds. This is like forever. What'd I get? You're joking.
What?
Got a covered fossil.
A covered fossil?
Yep.
We're gonna get a Tortuga.
Wait, what?
Yeah, a covered fossil is Tortuga, I believe.
No, it's not. It is?
Are you sure?
Really? Yeah, I want this Tortuga is one of my favorites. What if I get a shiny Tortuga? I would be like dancing and screaming and like, oh my gosh! Shiny Tortuga!
I would just be like hyperventilating, like heavy breathing.
Wrong area.
And then I'd probably like flip my table.
And then break your computer and then end up paying for it.
No, I'd like take the computer off and set it down gently and then flip the table.
I'm excited. I want this cover fossil. I mean, okay, I want this Tortuga.
I'm pretty sure it said Tortuga.
Oops.
Yep, cover fossil is Tortuga.
Yay! I wonder if covered fossil is different.
Probably, yeah, there you go.
Just waiting.
It's probably gonna take a while.
I've done this before a lot, so...
Does it take that long?
Yeah, it takes a while. Ooh, there.
Oh. What? So, now you. Oh.
Now I insert. There? Wait, okay. I just got.
Are you sure you're supposed to, like, throw it in there like that?
No, I don't think you're supposed to.
Just left click and right click. Left click and then try right click.
I put it back in.
You're supposed to do that?
I don't know! Oops.
Unless you're supposed to insert the fossil here.
I'm just waiting.
Try like left clicking it.
Oops.
Insert fossil.
Let me pick up my cover. I cannot put this in.
Huh, let me look it up. Oh, no. Oh, there we go. Oh, are you serious?
I'm just going to stand on this.
I'm going to look this up.
Because it doesn't seem to be working at all right now.
Yeah.
Just looking at the spinning around.
It's still the exact same.
Okay.
What? That was... Come on, go in there, Fossil! Go in there! Go in there! Come on, Fossil, go in there. Go to your cleaning area!
Okay,
Because it doesn't seem to be working. I thought it was supposed to look different afterwards. I don't know. Okay, I'm going to try this one more time and then we'll end the video.
Okay, it worked!
It worked!
Okay.
Wait, it gave me a plume fossil.
Fossil. Oh, you're getting Archon.
I know. Archon is awesome.
Yeah.
Tortuga's better, but Archon is still awesome. So we'll just wait here.
Okay, that
was funny. I'm just like, I'm going to try this one more time, and then I'm going to end the video, and it works. It's so funny when it's first working. You guys see how small it is?
I know.
It's hilarious.
Okay, well, I'm going to close my Safari then. Let's see, I gotta Google it just for you.
Well, it's not technically a Tortuga. What is that? Is that the fossil?
Probably.
Watch it turn into that. Watch it turn into the Archon. It's hilarious, that small. Small. This video is like going for like 40 minutes. I swear it's gonna be like 40 minutes. I don't even know right now. Okay, Oh, it's turning smaller! I forgot. Oh, watch it! It's gonna turn into a tiny Archon. And I get shiny Archon.
Oh, wow!
Look at the Archon in there! You see that? Look at it flapping its wings!
Watch him. He's just like, what the heck's going on?
Like
these giant, like just staring at him.
He's like, I want to go back into a fossil. I want to get out of here. Oh, it's done. Is it done?
It's 50%.
Only 50? What? Move out of the way. Oh yeah, it's 50%.
How are you doing, Archon?
How you doing, my Pokemon?
Step out of the way so it doesn't initiate me in a battle.
No, actually you have to insert a Pokeball. You have to insert a Pokeball for it to work.
Oh.
So I'm gonna get a Pokeball in hand.
Oh, I would love if it came out and then it attacked me. Like, escape, because Leaf's only level 8 and that's probably like, and then it comes out like a level 100. Not really. And then it just like wrecks Leaf. Harder than Miley Cyrus's Wrecking Ball.
64%. This is so long!
I'm just doing parkour on these bookshelves and failing horribly.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you are failing. I probably couldn't do better. That's taking so long! By the end of the video, we're gonna have a new team member in my fifth Pokemon.
I don't have any new team members. All I have is a level 8 Leaf.
That's really sad. This is actually a really big Archon.
I can't do this. Oh, okay, that's kind of big now.
That's a pretty big Archon. If I do say so myself.
Unless that's like normal size.
I actually have to go to the bathroom really bad right now, but I want to do it after I end the video.
You're literally holding it just for that
Oh my goodness.
It's like that Arjun, like, stalls on purpose and, like, watches you, like, with an
ear. Oh my goodness, you just glitched out. Like, on, watched. I'm bad at impressioning.
95? 96? I sound like a kindergartner. 97? 98? 99?
Okay, I'm gonna step back and
enter Pokeball. I put the Pokeball in. Do you see the Pokeball?
Did you see? Oh, that's how you catch it? Wow, you just put it in there.
No, it's back to 65! Just go in the Pokeball already, Archie, and I don't care about you or your friends. Now just get in the Pokeball and we'll train you till you die.
And then he'll just force feed him a ton of rare candies, and then he's probably gonna get his stomach ache because of how many you fed him, and then he'll suddenly start evolving. And then right after he evolves, he like barfs because of how many rare candies you force fed him. And then he gets like a cavity in his
I want to know what a shiny Arshin looks like, because I want to know, like, if I got a shiny Arshin.
Yeah, he's going to get, like, you're going to force feed him a ton of rare candies. He's going to get, like, diabetes and, like, cavities. You just, like, stuff them in his mouth.
96? Oh, that's 86, not 96.
I swear, that seems, like, really legit. Like, trainers is, like, force feeding their Pokemon rare candies so they can evolve and stuff.
90!
I can imagine them, like,
91?
Pulling them down, like, prying their mouth open and just, like, force feeding them, just stuffing it in their mouth.
Have you even made a video yet on your account?
No! I'm lazy!
That is really sad.
I am
no one can I can't even ask people to subscribe to you because no, you haven't made a video yet. You have to make a video for Pikachu for someone to. What? It has to go through it again for me to receive it. Oh my gosh! Yes, I'm back. Okay, as soon as I start the video. What is wrong with me and the clicks? It's going again. Shut up, phone. 90. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna break this phone. No, shut up.
Don't enter your remote access code.
What?
I didn't know we had an answering machine.
Just gonna let Snivy out.
Okay. Everybody stay calm. That's not, you look weird.
What is...
Why am I whispering?
Leaf, what are you doing? It's like he doesn't even want to see the origin.
Why don't I want to see Arjun? He's going to be a new friend.
You're joking! Stop!
You're gonna eat Pop-Tarts together and stuff.
What?
I don't know. This is your new friend, Leaf. Look at him.
Mew, mew.
You wanna look at him? Yo, come on.
Mew, mew. Aww.
You're gonna destroy Leaf.
Because I have 5 Pokemon. 4.
And my Leaf's only level 8.
What? Wait. I want to know something. Why is it not working?
What?
There we go. I got him.
Are you gonna
say wait. I got a question. Why in the world in Pokemon Black and White, when you get a fossil, it's level 20? Look what level Arjun is. Look what level Arjun is.
What gender is it?
Female.
Sorry for being sexist, but what is it?
Female. What should I call it?
Oh, it's female. Cool beans.
That's a horrible name.
What?
Like, what should I name it? And you're like, cool beans.
That's like, what should I name it?
Adrian!
What?
Adrian!
Adrian?
because it's a rock type, and I was thinking about Rocky, and, you know, put two and two together.
Wait, Rocky?
The movie, the boxer, you know, right?
I haven't seen that movie, sorry.
Okay, so guys, I'll about wrap up this video. Please like this video and subscribe if you haven't already, and...
Go on.
Awkward silence. Where are you?
I'm still at the fossil lab.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, I just never really left.
Oops, I used the wrong move.
Oh. Where the heck is Leaf?
Okay. Everyone but you know what knows what I'm doing right now.
Well, like, did you end the video?
No, I said everybody but you knows what I'm doing right now.
What?
I'll know what's going on soon.
Oh, nothing much. Oh, just catching a six Pokemon. Caught it.
Wait, I thought I caught it. Caught it. There
cool,
you go.
I found a Farfetch.
Okay. See you guys later. Did my helmet break? Oh, I never put it on. After I do one thing before I say bye to everyone. I believe I can fly.
Like, did your intro, like, I mean your outro, like...
Okay, bye.